गुड मॉर्निंग व्यूअर्स, इन इंग्लिश 2 चैप्टर नंबर 5 नाउन एक्सरसाइज नंबर 40। मेक सेंटेंसेस यूजिंग दिस नाउन। हियर इज गिवन नाउन, वी मेक सेंटेंस यूजिंग दिस नाउन। नाउ नंबर 1, डॉग। सो डॉग, डॉग barks loudly। In a sentence, first letter is capital and end with full stop. Now number 2, zoo. Now there are many animals in the zoo. Full stop. Now number 3, pen. I have a pen. Full stop. Number 4, flower. I like red flower. Number 5, doll. A doll is on the chair. Here 1 to 5 classwork and 6 to 10 are in homework. Now exercise number 15. Write common noun in column A and proper noun in column B. Here is given some nouns. We have to identify which is common noun and which is proper noun. Common noun we have to write in column A and proper noun we have to write in column B. Now first, here given English. English is a proper noun. So we have to write in column B. E-N-G-L-I-S-H. English. Now number 2, tree. Tree is a common noun. Now, so we have to write in column A. T-R-E-E-3. Now, cat. Cat is also a common noun. So we have to write in common noun in column A. C-A-T, cat. Now, Delhi. Delhi is a one city. So we have to write in proper noun. D-E-L-H-I, Delhi. Now, ball. Ball is a one type of common noun because volleyball, football, many balls are there. That's why we have to write ball in column A. Now, Sunday. Sunday is a proper noun. So, we have to write in column B. S-U-N-D-A-Y, Sunday. Now, July. July is a one proper month. So we have to write in proper noun. Column B. J-U-L-Y, July. Now, pear. Pear is a one type of fruit. It's a proper noun. So we have to write in column B. P-E-A-R, pear. Now, table. Table is a common noun. So we have to write in column A. T-A-B-L-E, table. Now, flower. Flower is also one common noun, so we have to write in column A, F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. Now, boy. Boy is also one type of common noun, so we have to write in column A, B-O-Y, boy. Now, last one is school. School is also a common noun, so we have to write in column A, S-C-H-O-O-L, school.